Happening right now, there's a large police presence at the Family Dollar on Market Street in Boardman. About six cruisers as well as canine officers are on the scene. According to our reporter that's there, Boardman and Youngstown police have been going in and out of the store. But at this point, it's unclear why they're there. But we have a crew on the scene and we'll give you the latest information as we get it.